just fuck your life to the death of me. I push pot to leave your head locked, no referee. Cooking up that marvelous shit, no recipe. On my worst day, I'm the best that you'll ever be. Listen, these niggas can't F with me mentally. I'm in your bitch head, no telepathy. You ain't tough, and neither is your city. Niggas who get dropped like tube tops on little titties. Nems gutter, Nems gritty. Wanna come out your face, really? Buck 50. Matter of fact, fuck that. Buck 60, buck 70, buck 80. Cut swiftly. Selling crack to Bobby to fuck with me. Nigga, I will catch a body, you fuck with me. Bust two nuts on a body, the hoe kissed me. Send two shots from the shot of your both history. It's fuck your life, man, the world sucks. I kick rappers in their face, no World Cup. Yeah. Fuck your life all day, Coney Island. H-View, that's how we do. Yeah.
Nems. Now everything makes sense. I was born alone and I'm damn for sure gonna die alone. In this world it's just me and my microphone. I feel cursed like the Kennedys. And sometimes I feel like I'm my own worst enemy. Let me explain, cause when I'm deep in the zone, there's nobody that could touch me, just leave me alone. It's like I got the key to the throne, but I lost it. Niggas think it's fun and games trying to get on, but I'm exhausted. And I ain't signed yet, guess it ain't my time yet. Start to get high and mess up my whole mindset. I'm on the grind, yes, doing it big, watch me. And truthfully, I'm the only person that could stop me. I'd be Wayne Gretzky if rap was hockey, but I'm more like Barry Bonds, arrogant and cocky. Radio don't wanna hear it, labels don't wanna see it. I guess they wanna follow. And I was born a leader. Yes.
I'm my own worst enemy.
Won't speak to me.
Sometimes I feel like I just can't do it. I'm my own worst enemy.
Won't speak to me.
But somehow, some way, I just gotta get through.
They say be careful what you wish for. Damn, I gotta get on. Like, why I gotta take all of this shit for? And it ain't nobody's fault but my own. Already 24 years old, dog, I'm all grown. Jails, institutions, and then there's death. The only thing I haven't seen, man, that's all that's left. All that's ever gonna happen if I keep backing up. I talk a lot of shit, but I'm a G, I back it up. I keep it real as fuck, and I do it with a passion. You judge a man, not by his words, but by his actions. You might see me laughing, you might see me crying. You might see me living, you might see me dying. But you won't hear me lying. Got the heart of a lion. I hear them haters talking. Small thing to a giant. They don't know the person that I am. They never will. If they don't sign me, that's their loss. I'll get another deal.
Yes.
I'm my own worst enemy.
Won't speak to me.
Sometimes I feel like I just can't do it. I'm my own worst enemy.
Won't speak to me.
But somehow, some way, I just gotta get through it.
Def Jam wanted to sign up. Shady wanted my story. My reputation entered the room right before me. True story, them drugs had me empty. When I'm focused though, no man could stand against me. But the devil had me fooled, thinking that I need something to perform. When the truth is, I don't need nothing to get on. Ecstasy diet was the quiet before the storm. Pocket full of drugs required to do a song. I did it all night long and slept a day away. Woke up when it was dark out and couldn't stay awake. I had to change, couldn't take it any longer. It didn't kill me, so I guess it made me stronger. Yes.
I'm my own worst enemy.
Won't speak to me.
Sometimes I feel like I just can't do it. I'm my own worst enemy.
Won't speak to me.
But somehow, some way, I just gotta get through it.
Creative Juices Music is where everything's at. I got like 5 mixtapes before President's Day, then the album President's Day, then Filthy Fly Shit, you know what I'm saying? Then we got them banging Fuck Your Life tees that you're gonna see on the Coney Island Styling video. And right now we're working on my next mixtape just to throw out. It's called Coney Soprano, Coney Danza, Coney Hawk, Coney Montana, whatever the fuck, Coney nigga. And then really the real project that's coming out is the second coming of Nice, my second Dolo album. And that's just how we do, nigga. H-View TV all day, Coney Island. Fuck Your Life, Coney Soprano. Gorilla Nems, nigga. One.